Hey there, Latin music fans. Today we're taking a second look into the 99 Latin explosion and exploring why one of our favorites, John Secada, didn't get the props he deserved during that transformational era. First, a bit of context. The late 90s saw Latin pop artists like J-Lo, Ricky Martin, Shakira, and Marc Anthony, and Enrique Iglesias rise to global stardom, and they were everywhere. Radio, the internet, TV, movies, and were the predominant faces of the era. But amidst all this, John, who had just a few years prior had pioneered bilingual releases and saw massive success worldwide in Spanish and English markets, having delivered smash hits like Just Another Day and Angel, which topped charts worldwide and earned him Grammy Awards. His suave voice and soulful lyrics resonated all over the world. But now the industry was shifting to younger flamboyant hip shakers with a pop rock style, not that the Miami Sound Machine couldn't do that. Crooners like Marc Anthony and Enrique, and of course Jenny on the block taking over. This was already post Macarena and Mambo No. 5, and the tragic loss of Selena. Secada and Estefan's more adult contemporary style, though powerful, didn't seem to have a spot in the new wave. But that doesn't mean they shouldn't have proper recognition for their massive pioneering contributions. I, for one, believe that he deserves more credit for changing the game. Even so, his contributions behind the scenes were legendary. Secada co-wrote hits for La Vida Loca himself, Ricky Martin, playing a critical role in shaping the very sound that defined the Latin boom. John Secada's music has stood the test of time. His songs continue to touch our hearts and jukeboxes, and he remains a respected figure in the music world. His influence on the Latin explosion is undeniable. And that, my friends, makes him a true legend. So let's not forget who got us there. This explosion really started in the 80s, and continues today through artists like Pitbull and Bad Bunny. And that, my friends, is how I see it. Thanks for tuning in. If you enjoyed this trip down memory lane, don't forget to like and subscribe. Now go add John to your playlist and see if you agree. Catch you on the next one.